Spider-Woman. Femme Fatale!
Now for some excitement.
Loki, are you certain your ploy in Atlantis worked?
My good doctor, how could you doubt the god of mischief? My performance as Mandarin was flawless. Rest assured, the heroes will travel to the Valley of Spirits.
I wonder who will be the worse for this confrontation, the heroes or Mandarin?
It matters not, so long as one of them pays the ultimate price.
The traitorous Mandarin will most likely meet his demise, but not without destroying several of Fury's lackeys first.
Indeed. I would find it most enjoyable if my dear brother Thor were in battle, long as he been a thorn in my side. Oh, don't look so sad, Enchantress. When our ultimate plan is realized, you will find others more worthy of your attention than Thor.
I should hope so, Loki. Still, it saddens me that Thor must die. He is truly a god to be admired.
That pompous fool's overdeveloped physique is nothing compared to my conniving intellect. Now, I have longed to crush his self-righteous countenance beneath my booted heel.
Silence! All of you. My scanners show the heroes are in the Valley of Spirits. We have set the stage, and the players have arrived. Now, let us watch and see who will survive this tale of deception.
We've arrived at Mandarin's palace, Colonel Fury. All's quiet. Let's hope it stays that way.
That's good to hear, Storm. Now all you have to do is track down Mandarin and ask him about the Masters of Evil.
Tracking him down shouldn't be a problem, but living long enough to ask him questions might be a little difficult.
Storm, I didn't think anything scared you.
I'm not frightened, Colonel. Just cautious. I've faced Mandarin's rings of power before.
I hear you, Storm, but I have every confidence you'll succeed. You have to find out what Doom's planning next. Fury out.
All right, my friends. You heard the Colonel. Let's see if we can locate Mandarin.
Too easy.
Can't go this way.
Mandarin, we're not happy about being here, but there's a few questions we need the answers to.
I am no commoner for you to question whenever you wish. Be gone, or I will destroy you, Ms. Marvel.
Sorry, no can do. We saw you in Atlantis, and we need to know why you were there.
You're lucky.
Right.
My target's down.
One for me.
Certainly.
Go!
Okay.
What have we here? Could this be the amazing Spider-Woman I've heard so much about?
Close, but no cigar. You must be thinking of the amazing Spider-Man.
No, no, no. It is you who are amazing. I have never beheld such a beautiful creature before.
Put your hormones in neutral, Pierre. You're having a reaction to my pheromones. It's a power I can't fully control yet.
Perhaps you are right. I do find it difficult to think in your presence.
Yeah, I get that a lot. Particularly in battle situations, like now.
Who's next?
sure.
So, still you persist in this foolish quest of attacking me in my palace? Very well then. I will unleash my latest creation, the Ultima Mark II! Correct. Its enriched titanium casing is laced with vibranium, and the servo motors are 300% stronger than the previous model. So you see, it will be quite impossible for you to destroy this robot.
Okay. Yes. All right.
Most fortuitous that you chose to arrive when you did. Mandarin's minions were becoming quite bothersome. A precious magical item known as the Orb of Agamotto was stolen from me. I managed to track it to this location. I do not know how Mandarin intends to use it, but I must retrieve the orb immediately. Splendid. Let's team up and see what we can find, shall we?
sure.
Stay down. Okay.
Yes. Up again? Who else needs an attitude adjustment? You're not as tough as you look. I win again.
We've located the orb. In return for aiding me, I will now make myself available to join your team, should you require my talents.
Affirmative.
Ugh!
Yes.
I have defeated those incompetent louts throughout my palace, but now you will face the power of the Mandarin! You shall learn the foolishness of such bravado. My rings of power will annihilate you! I'd like to test in a real-world situation. Allow me to introduce my latest creations. I think they'll be quite attractive to you. It would appear my creations aren't enough of a challenge for you. A pity, really. But fear not. My prototypes of Ultima Mark III have more than enough firepower to make short work of you. Do enjoy them for as long as you survive.
Sure. That was almost... Adjustment. Sure. Got it. Of course. Anyone else care to get in my way?
No problem.
Certainly. Sometimes I don't know my own strength. Okay.
I left Doom's band of miscreants weeks ago after I attempted to become their leader. Needless to say, Doom took offense to that and forced me out. Most likely it was that pompous Loki. He has the ability to shape-shift. Obviously to keep you busy while they enacted the next step of their plot.
Team, once you're finished with Mandarin, return to base immediately. The Masters of Evil have kidnapped two X-Men. Nightcrawler, Jean Grey.
Welcome back from Mandarin's Palace. It looks like the Masters of Evil managed to pull a fast one on us and kidnap two X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. For the next part of the operation, we're moving our headquarters to another location. When you're ready to go, talk to Mr. Wingfoot.